Well, coming into the draft, so many people wanted a Louisville guy to show up on the Sox list of draftees. That was Corey Ray, who came through the ACE program through the Sox. He went fifth to Milwaukee. So Zack Burdi, a hard-throwing right-hander for Dan McDonald's program down there, goes to the Sox at 26 with that 49th pick still coming up.
And a right-handed starter is certainly what the organization could use.